Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards. Taurus, these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. Taurus, if you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance. So let's see what are these cards. First we have seven of cups in reverse, ten of pentacles and ace of wands. So in your situation, guys, Taurus, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship, you are, what to say, having a lot of dreams and goals for yourself. You are planning something and you are someone who is really dedicated, devoted to your dreams, aspirations, ambitions. So you have a lot of plans and you have achieved certain things for yourself in your life. Maybe in your relationship you are happy with the way things are proceeding and you have that emotional satisfaction and contentment. Or it may be in your work situation, things are moving smoothly in a positive way, you are seeing new opportunities coming towards you, some new projects or some new financial deals, whatever it may be, work related offers or opportunities reaching you today, Taurus, and you are happy for it. Something that uses your skills and talents and you are happy. And you are also seeing that manifestation today. So all your dreams and goals, they are not just dreams today. You are seeing your dreams coming into reality bit by bit. So some kind of a positive changes or some positive turn of events are what you see. And whatever projects or assignments you have in your career, or it may be a circumstance in your relationship, maybe you are expecting commitment from this person or they are expecting commitment from you. So you are moving towards a firm commitment, a deeper responsibility, and things are turning out in a positive way. Both of you are inclined towards marriage or commitment, and that is what is happening today, guys. So your dreams are just synchronizing with reality. So whatever you are wishing for is bit by bit coming true, guys, and you're happy for it. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. We have magician. Just like I said, whatever you dreamt or whatever you were planning for, that is coming into reality. So that is what this card is about. You are feeling extremely inspired, positive inspiration today, guys, and maybe it may be your energy or their energy. They are planning something for you, for your love, some positive plans. You may not get worried, guys. It is a positive plan. Maybe they are planning your future or some kind of a surprise plan. They are not telling you something. So it is something positive, something good is coming out today, guys, Taurus, in your love situation. So it may be your plan or this person's plan, and it may be even a surprise plan. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is world in reverse. So destiny is unfolding in your career situation, guys. Whatever is destined is surely reaching you. Maybe it may take some time, but it is there for you to grab. So you need not worry, Taurus. So that is the reading with these cards, Taurus. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Taurus. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading. Let's see what is the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, it is Blessing of Zara. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation you are given a blessing or a guidance. So something is obstructing the way of fulfillment in your life, unfoldment, a divine unfoldment, and opportunities are coming towards you to shed the toxins, whatever was not working for you. It may be at the physical level, emotional or psychological level. So sometimes you may understand it consciously, sometimes you may not, but you are in the process of detoxing right now, guys, giving up old thoughts, feelings, pains and struggles, memories from the past flooding you, and you are just expelling all that negativity from your being and you are moving towards full radiance, vitality. And maybe if you are unwell, if you are sick or suffering from some sickness, you are healing from that, guys, and you are back to good health, recovering to good health, and you are finding that radiance in your soul today, guys, and it is only a matter of time you reach back to your original glory today, guys. And also this card comes with a special guidance. Maybe you are pained because something is leaving you, something which you love is no longer there, but you need to understand that it may be a person or a circumstance. You are seeing inevitable changes to it because it may not support you anymore, guys, and it is not something that is good for you. Something much more beautiful is waiting for you, loving and beautiful. So you just need to rise up and move forward towards that and not brood over the past. So that is the energy with this card, guys. And that time of healing or detox or shining with that previous glory or brilliance is imminent and you need not worry. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who choose this card, that is the reading. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, the second card, we have Hope. So in our situation, guys, often we see or we hear struggles or troubles in our life and we feel hopeless and heavy at heart. We don't know what we'll be able to do, how to help people, how to do anything about it. So we just simply observe and we do nothing. It is impossible for us to change the whole world, but we can start with some small acts of kindness or help in our situation, guys. So we can do something which we are really passionate about. Maybe a small thing will make a huge difference in someone's life. So when we dedicate our time, resources or finances to make a difference in that area, it is going to change the way things are for someone else. And when we work with like-minded people, we will help ourselves to realize the purpose of our life, and it will bring us hope and faith in future. So we can start with some small acts of help or kindness, and it will instill hope and a sense of purpose in that person's life to whom we are showing our compassion or kindness, and it will instill hope in their lives too. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for y'all today. I hope this reading resonates. If it does, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.